this time I'm not gonna fall off the edge. Where was I? Ah, no. It is the next day. I'm not doing this in one recording session or anything. It is two separate ones. Or it's gonna be like multiple. I love that noise. Tap, tap, tap. I said that in school and people thought I was swearing. Like, not even joking. Here we go. Die now. Thank you. Got him. Okay, here's where I fell off the last time. Let's not do that this time. Let's go over 1, 2, 3. Easter egg. Oh, health. Thank you. Let's not go any further. Oh, I gotta. One, two, three. There we go, got it. Is that the next area? Oh no. No! I don't know where I am. Oh cool, I'm in the right area. Awesome, this is where I need to go. Done. Oh no, that's not what I said to do. Grab him. Grab him. There we go, I needed some stuff back. Let's see, is this a lightning staff? Excuse me, pardon me. Oh man, that was like a triple dude. That was three dudes there. Guys, can you not get in my way? Dudes all over the place. Your friend just died. Pay no attention to it. Oh, I forgot that's block. Stop. Hey, I'm trying to record a video, please. Thank you. Here we go. Got this, get up here. Boop, strafe jump, got it. See if I can, well, no, that's not what I wanted to do at all. with like a do not disturb sign. That was embarrassing. No. This? Oh, is that a way to the ceiling? Awesome. For that fire staff, wind staff, lightning staff. It's up here somewhere. There it is. Get that. Double kill. Super kill. So much kill. Dragon move. No, not at all. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. I'm not gonna stop until, I don't care what this goes to, I'm gonna defeat the dragon. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Let's just speedrun this. Speed. Godspeed. So he just walks right underneath it, not thinking of that. Hold on, I think this is the... Is this the... This may be the dragon area I was just at. few minutes ago. jump the fireball.
But Wink was triumphant in defeating the dragon. The princess was very grateful as Wink began to untie her. Suddenly, Wink's beautiful and talented girlfriend, Violet, busted through the wall of the fortress in a helicopter. She crushed the princess with her expert flying skills and took back her man.
Tough it is at the end. Oh, stealth rating 75%. Well, that's cool. beware of the hoodlies in the dragon's lair, as they can still take your stealth rating down. Okay, cool. Stealth close. Awesome. That's all for now. I think I'm gonna go see if there's a second Wink, because apparently there's two. I'm like, ooh, that's neat, isn't it? Yes! Yeah! Okay, so, bye guys, goodbye.